Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. And the ghosts that surround the house. I mean, do you know who they are?
My father says 5 spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yeotso from killing us. I don't know if it's true, but Yeotso has never managed to get into our house.
And despite all this, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I'm just trying to figure out who I really am. I've come to this point in my life where I have to come to terms with myself. That's all.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
No. No, I have no secrets.
Oh, she's there. The bed bar is shuck. She in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Running again.
here. Massacred the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yatesville?